I wanted to prove you all that my brain, Agastya's brain और यहाँ पे जितने भी लोग हैं उनके सब के brain एक तरह है. People say नहीं आपका IQ level बहुत ज़्यादा है, Agastya का IQ level ज़्यादा है, ऐसा बोलते हैं. But I will prove you that everybody has the equal brain. So that is I am going to share with you. Now I will be telling around 18 words to you, 18 different words. They are not related to each other. So I want you all to repeat with me. Are you ready? I can't hear you. Are not interested. ऐसे लग रहा है. Yeah. So first one is photo frame. सुनाई नहीं दे रहा. Come on. Photo frame. Second one is scooter. Window. Rat. Cat. Snake. Sword. Sofa. Tiger. Basket. Fruits. Apple. Banana. Mango. Monkey. Door. Garden. Tree. If I ask you, अगर मैं आपको ये paper पे लिख के दूँ और if I ask you to memorize it and tell me in order, how much time will you take? How much time will you take? Any guesses? One day. If I challenge that all of you, after I show the technique to you, यहाँ पे जितने भी लोग बैठे हैं सब in 30 seconds you all will tell. Only in 30 seconds. Is it possible? आवाज़ बहुत कम आ रही है. Is it possible? Yes, because when an 8-year-old girl can write 10th and pass, then why, ऐसा क्यों नहीं हो सकता कि आप लोग ये 18 words 30 seconds में बोलें? हो सकता है ना? So now, इसका reason ये है कि हम जितना खाते हैं उसमें से 20% of energy goes to our brain. And हमारे जो body का total weight है उसमें से 2% of weight हमारे brain का होता है. तो सबका brain एक ही तरह है. तो ये मैं आपको भी proof करूँगी कि now I'll tell you one imaginary story. हाँ, so listen carefully. We'll think that there is instead of this projector here there one photo frame. यहाँ पे क्या है? एक photo frame है. उसके अंदर एक scooter की photo है, हाँ? और उसके नीचे there is one window. Window में से rat आ रहा है. Rat को पकड़ने के लिए cat आ रहा है. Cat को मारने के लिए snake is coming with sword. So that rat went under the sofa. And we can see that on sofa we can see Venkatesh sir. He's a tiger. We'll think he's a tiger. And there is a basket on his head. There is a basket on tiger's head. Jisme fruits hai. A for apple, B for banana and M for mango. Wahan se ek monkey aata hai. Door se jaake garden mein wo tree ke upar baith jata hai. So what was their first kya tha? In that? उसके नीचे विंडो में से कौन आया? रैट के पीछे, कैट के पीछे. व्हाट वाज देयर इन स्नेक्स माउथ? हाँ, वेयर डिड द रैट गो? हु वाज सिटिंग ऑन द सोफा? हाँ, टाइगर. टाइगर के हेड के ऊपर बास्केट में क्या थे? व्हाट फ्रूट्स? हु केम कि फ्रॉम वेयर डिड यू गो? डोर, गार्डन and then tree. So now I'll tell in sequence. I'll tell 1, 2, 3, 4. You all should say the words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, tiger, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, claps for everyone. So Everyone had a doubt that how did I complete my 10th, 11th and 12th at a very young age. So this is the only formula, because in any class or any subject we hardly have 12 to 15 lessons. And my father, as he is my tutor from KG to PG, so he taught me like pure jitne bhi lessons hote the, he used to make in a chain method of memory and explain it to me. So it was very easy for me to clear exams at a very young age. And me and my brother, we follow one thing, that we don't mug up the answers. We understand the answer and write with our own language. So this is the formula I revealed today.